Okay, I'm gonna show you guys how to play Like a Fire by Nirvana, well, by the Meat Puppets, but performed by Nirvana, Unplugged. It's a pretty cool song, it's not too tricky, I guess, if you know your power chords, I guess. It's a power chord song. So, I'll just do it, and then I'll break it down. It's really bluesy. I feel like it's kind of bluesy. Okay, so it starts off on G on the E string, and it goes from G, F, and then B flat, and C, G, and then for the next note you can do. You can hear them in the song. It's down. So basically, what you can do is you can go. Bend down every single string that you're fretting. Or you can just go. This is basically fretting the second and third string at the fifth fret. And sliding it up from the fifth to the third. Really bluesy, so like. You can do that bluesy note if you want. If not, just like I said. Or if you don't, not at all. So go back to G, B flat, C, G, before they go back into the choruses. G, G, F, B flat, G, that is just on the second and third string. You'd be on the third one on the 10th fret, and the second one on the 11th fret. Just, you can bend them if you want. Like alternate pick on board. And slide up to 5, 6. And 7, 8. Second, third, fourth. It's kind of. You can just do bluesy notes. Like a fire. It's pretty easy. Like, I'll do it again. It's fun. I'll just do it again. Second string at the 10th and the 11th. 5, 6, 7, 8. So yeah, give that a try. See how it works out for you. Any questions or comments, don't hesitate to ask. So yeah, subscribe, comment, whether bad or good, whatever. I've heard it all, mostly bad. Anyhow. Comment, subscribe, rate, tell me off, or Thanks for watching.